The regular season is here. Opening week continues, and there is the number 5 overall pick, Trae Young, and the 4th overall pick, Jaren Jackson Jr., went back-to-back, and they made plays in this game, starting with Jaren Jackson Jr., getting that one to drop, and one he would make the free throw. Memphis up 33-18. Trae Young responds. Three ball, pump fake, corner pocket to beat the buzzer. Now, more Young. Ties the score at 42, knocking down that three. Later on in the second, the Grizzlies start to make things happen. Garrett Temple, old face in a new place, knocks down a three. He had 20 points in the half, 5 for 5 from downtown. And of course, you got to get the big man involved. Again, Jackson Jr. throws it down, catches the oop, freaking him. Second half, Temple still hot, knocking him down from all over the court. He had 30 points in the game. Memphis up big, but a big night for JJJ. The putback and the foul. How about from downtown? 24 points in the game, making it look easy. Two rookies greet each other at the end. Memphis gets the victory, 131-117.